September 8th. It is 9:05 a.m. Today we're gonna do a day in the life of a college student.
It's like 9 a.m. and they're literally vacuuming right outside my door. And it's not only like annoying, but like low-key kind of terrifying. It's so loud and it feels so early.
9 a.m. isn't that early, but still.
One of my favorite things about the breakfast here is how the waffles are literally shaped like Texas.
Look how cute that is.
So cute. I really love this little pond, but the thing that irks me about it is the fact that the water is completely green. So it just looks like dirty.
Hi, what's up? My name is Jared. I am a freshman at the University of Texas at Dallas. I see all these videos of like Harvard college student or whatever, I thought I would make a day in the life video of me at UT Dallas. Just a regular old university. So my first class is in about 20 minutes or so. So I gotta get prepared. I gotta put on deodorant. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So what I typically do as a freshman living on campus is I actually skate around everywhere. I have been playing hockey since I was like 2 years old, so I have that advantage of like being able to skate. So I take advantage of my skating ability and I use it to get around campus, which is like a huge blessing because I'm able to get like from pretty much anywhere on campus to anywhere else on campus like that in no time. And compared to like having to walk where it would take like 15, 20 minutes to get to, for me, the business building, which is like the main building that I go to. If you have skating ability or a bike or even like a skateboard or something like that, it helps out a ton in college. It just allows you to get everywhere so much more quickly.
So I actually specifically chose this day to do the day in the life video because it's my busiest day. I have 4 classes and a roller skating event going on, so I thought it would be cool to document all of that and show you guys kind of like what a busier day is for a college student.
So my first class of the day is called business communications. My major is actually business administration, so I do have like a lot of general ed classes right now, but I do also have business related classes as well. So yeah, I'm gonna take you through my day as a business administration major. We're gonna see what that life is like. My business communications class is actually inside my dorm, which is kind of weird, but it's also really convenient because I literally can just skate across the dorm courtyard and I'm there.
I would be lucky if I could raise $10,000.
We just got out of BCom. It is now time for business law.
Good morning.
1 hour later.
See you later. Happy weekend.
You got the cinema.
Alright, half of our classes for today are done. I just skated back from the B-Law class. It is quite a long skate. Even though I'm on wheels, it's still all the way across campus, which is pretty challenging. I have 2 more classes today, but they're not for another 2 hours. So we're just gonna camp out here in the dorm for a little bit. Gonna get some work done. So let's do a quick half hour, hour work session. And then after that, I'm gonna go record a little bit of something for another video that I'm doing. And by the time we finish that, we can just head over to the next class.
I guess we're in time.
I just finished writing the entire thing. I started that assignment thinking that I would just get some of it done and then I could finish the rest of it later, but I ended up doing the entire thing like just now. So I feel really good now. That's amazing, that feeling you get when you finish all of your work early and now you just have time to do whatever you want. So what I'm gonna do is go get some food because I am hungry. Do you think I'm cool? Okay, we are back in the dorm. I was hoping that I would have more time to maybe film another video that I wanted to do, but I might not be able to do that until later, till after my classes. I have another class at 3 o'clock, which is for history. It's not like a history class, it's like a review for the history class. Then after that, we have ethics class, and that will wrap up my day. Hopefully after that, we can go record this other video that I've been trying to get done. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You are the time. Season.
Okay, we just got out of that history class. So now I have one more class, and that class is ethics. It starts in like 10 minutes. We're just gonna skate over there, get that done, and then we'll be done with classes for the day.
1 hour later.
Okay, I just got out of my philosophy class. We're not actually allowed to have like phones or anything like that. So I didn't get any clips of me in the class, but I mean, that's fine. I really care. So I'm done with classes for today. It's time to head back to the dorm, and then we're gonna go skate.
I got hungry again.
You know what that means.
Okay, so I just ate my chicken. I'm all done with class for the day. I'm all done with work for the day. It is 8 p.m., which means that it is time to go skating.
Coke 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palmdale, skating on Dayton rims. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe to Ville. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Hell.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride.
Okay, we are back. It is 10:30 at night. We left here like a little before 8 or something like that. I am so tired, but I had so much fun skating with all the other people. Went around campus so many times. We went to 7-Eleven. We did all the stuff. Such a good group of people. So that was pretty much a day in the life. I feel like I could have gone into a bit more detail about each of the little things that I do. But in general, college is basically just like go to classes, and then in between those classes and after those classes, you can just basically do whatever you want, whether it's work, whether it's hanging out with other people, playing video games, whatever you want to do. Every day it changes for me. Like today was a day with a lot of classes. I had 4 of them, which for me is a lot of classes in one day. Normally for me, I might have 2 or 3 classes. So this is definitely a busier day for me. It was fun. I had a lot of fun. Got a lot of stuff done. I feel like I got to show you guys kind of the real college experience through this video. So I'm gonna go shower. I'm gonna edit this video and go to bed. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Peace.